prevent you from infection with multiple strains of COVID. So because you're naturally inoculated by COVID once does not mean you're protected from other strains. So I advise that you be vaccinated. That is very specific to every vaccine manufacturer. Certain vaccines like Pfizer and Moderna, yes, they are recommended for pregnant women, but Indian vaccines have not been recommended for pregnant women. So until we have some more literature on that front, I would advise people to hold on. Yes, definitely. Vaccines are not at 100%. Vaccines protect you from severe reinfections. Vaccines will prevent criticality, but vaccine does not mean that you will not get infected a second time or even a third time. So, advice is that even if you have had COVID, even if you had vaccine, please continue wearing masks, social distancing, and good habits. Yes, definitely. There is no issue regarding that. You can take it at any given time. Please use the COVID app of the Government of India. It will guide you. No, it is optional. And many hospitals are definitely opting. It's more out of a social outreach program. So I see more and more hospitals getting involved in this in the future. Walk-ins are allowed, but walk-ins does not mean that you will get in vaccine. It's only if there is a vacant slot. So I would definitely advise you to pre-register yourself, take a proper appointment, and come at the appointed time. As a matter of fact, come 10 minutes earlier. There are trials internationally on the mixing of vaccines, but in India, with Indian vaccines, there is Covaxin and Covishield. There is no such trial going on at the moment. There is no such data that has been uploaded, and therefore I would not recommend it. Yes, definitely, vaccine is meant for all. Even those who are immunocompromised, even those who are on chemotherapy, vaccines are recommended for all. Vaccines may not get the desired response in immunocompromised people, especially people with HIVs. So, but it is better than having nothing. So some protection is better than no protection. So I would definitely advise that patients with kidney problems, chronic renal failures, thyroid, diabetes, hypertension, obesity, all possible comorbidities must be vaccinated. Thank you very much.